Diode, strictly speaking, is not a perfect conductor when forward biased, because, similar to the resistor, it exhibits voltage drop. However, contrary to the resistor, whose drop, as was noted above, depends on a number of factors, the drop across the diode is basically fixed and is usually around 0.6 to 0.7 volts. This particular feature can be used to build a simple step-down circuit. Let's say you have an old mobile phone that needs to be powered from a USB power supply without using a battery. The nominal voltage of a lithium-ion battery is approximately 3.7 volts, while the USB supply outputs 5 volts. If we take two diodes and connect them in series, the anode, of course, must be connected to the positive rail, that is, the red USB wire, we will get a voltage drop of about 1.4 volts, which is basically what we need. And what's really important here is that, provided that the USB supply produces exactly 5 volts, the voltage at the output of our circuit will also remain stable, no matter what happens to the load, the phone. So, by wiring several diodes in series, it's possible, if necessary, to come up with a larger fixed voltage drop. This method of stepping down the voltage works pretty well, but you can hardly call it convenient. For example, if you have to drop 12 volts, you will need as many as 20 diodes.